One person is dead after a car accident on Sydney's Road. State Highway Patrol says the driver of a 1997 Nissan Maxima was traveling south on Sydney's Road when it ran off that road and into a ditch. The driver was not wearing a seatbelt and was ejected. No one else was in that car. The driver taken to Trident Medical Center and died November 17th.